Did I make anyone jump? I tried. What's that up there? Why is there a random white triangle? What is that? Oh, all right, I'm back. It was the curtain. It wasn't fully closed. I wasn't imagining it. I could see it with my eyes. All right. Let's start the game. Not really much else to say. Let's start the game. Right, that's that. Let's enlarge that. Get that going. Oh, pumped. Pumped, mate. Fucking pumped. I'm not gonna lie, Rubes, your callers like sparked me with a bunch of energy. I'm not even quite sure why. Got a spark of energy. I'm like, fucking let's go! But not as aggressive, you know. Where's that owl? Was close to tears earlier. You need to tell me these things. I swear. When I see you, I must slap you if you don't tell me these things. It's like you already knew, to be honest. Ha! What did I do? Bad that I was a bit iff on the phone straight away, but it's only because I had to deal with that prick on the phone. Does that only do ice? That I'm a bit confused about. Let me prowl on the phone about the same thing I've been worrying about for nearly a year. Yeah, but you know me, Rubes. I just love chatting with you. I don't care what it's about. As long as you're happy talking, I'm happy listening. I was told to use Steve. I got a feeling it's going to be absolutely terrible and annoying, but we'll give it a go. I just want to go get like an attack up for this. For this thing. Poor Steve. I just don't think calling a weapon Steve is probably going to be the most beneficial thing. So help me. No, thing is, I'd love like a speed up or something. But he doesn't have any. Yeah, it's just got two eye swear things, but I don't. But it feels just kind of useless. Yeah, I'll do that. Does he have stuff on? He has a flight sky one on that. One of these needs a sky thing on it. Is it this one? Hmm. Oh. Right, let's carry on in that dungeon then. Not really much else for us to do right now, just explore. Right, Genshin is finished updating, so that's fine. Close that off. Let's have a drinky poo. A soap. That's the one I saw in the dream the other day. He's lame. Yo, Steve is mean. Did I seriously do everything but get water? I fucking did. That was what I was supposed to do today. I was supposed to get water before I came in. Pandoki bus up. Pandoki's fine. We'll just have to use Pandoki for now until we find like a water. Oh, here we go. Well, we got one now, but. Such thin arms. Cannibal plant, so does it like eat salads and stuff? What the hell? What the hell is this thing? That guy's needs are washing. Yo, this Steve thing is just a menace to society. It just goes round and round, but it's nothing. Steve is brutal! Really nothing here? What the hell? Welcome in Morph, Dark Cloudy with a chance of meatballs. No, there's no meatballs. Just Dark Cloud. No one's getting meatballs. Except me tomorrow. I'm having meatballs for dinner tomorrow, so just me. What the heck is with his eyes? looks like a construction worker or something. Yeah, this Steve one's very strange. But yeah, how you doing, Morph? Momo. Melting butter was good. Glad to hear it. Glad to hear it. Row. Not the best row, but a row. Freeze you. That's cheeky. It's so annoying to like pin down. Gotta finish this one thing, still here, just have to mute for it. No worries, Roops, no worries. Do what you need to do, it's fine. Do you know why you get free items to try and give the owl, rather than just one? What was that Mr. question? Do you know why you have, like, the chance of, like having multiple items to give this thing. Like you get three items that the owl could want, rather than just one. I don't understand why there's three different Just seems a bit weird to me. We got werewolves. I swear, I never get weapons for Chonky. It's so rude. Goose's house. That's that person I need to finish that other quest. Okay, we're getting there, we're getting there. I want his mittens. Wow. Baked pumpkin, pumpkin pie, pumpkin pudding. Steve is thinking about a lot of food. I don't want to get an apple from her. Yo, Malia, have a cup of coffee. Apples are for eating. Oh, no. I think you got my question wrong, Morph. On this specific dungeon, there's three different things to get the owl. So I was just saying, I don't understand why there's three options when it only accepts one. This one takes a lot to upgrade. RNG, probably? Yeah, but you get all of them anyway, right? That's the bit that confuses me, because we get them regardless. So it just seems a little bit weird that, you know, there's three of them. Yeah, the stuff you give the owl. Another sign. Nice. Right. I want to see what this would be like if I put this on one of the others. That's not bad. That's kind of tempting to do. Right, what we're gonna do is we're gonna leave that for now then. We're gonna use one of these two. Let's use this sword for a little bit. Getting some nice swords at least. Yeah, I am quite enjoying the swords that we now got. I'd love to get a new weapon for Chonky. Just not really having any luck with it. Chonka needs the speed buffs, for sure. I'm not going to worry about the poison, because I'm going to be heading out of here now, anyway. I've got a few more houses now in this that I can put up, so I want to do that. Apple. No. Chestnut. No. What stone? Yeah, I just find it weird that you have three different ones. But yeah, I guess it could just be to get all the exploring. You think it would just be nice if they gave you a little bit of something extra then for getting them all? Oh shit, I was supposed to leave! Right, we'll do this floor, and then I'll go back out. I can level Steve up, actually. We're getting closer. Let's just do that. Pumpkins are nutritious. The more you know. The more you know. It's taken ages to level Steve up. I got grass. Okay. Touch grass. Yeah, I'm not just touching it, I'm fucking pulling it out by the roots, apparently. Thank you. Could we finally get a weapon for Chonka? Beam is fully upgraded, about fucking time. It's still not really that great. I'm just gonna pop the bandit one back on. At least I can steal with this. And it has more damage, obviously. Right. Please give me a weapon for Chonka. Please. That Louise actually take quite a lot of damage anyway. Do I actually have anything on this, customizable wise? Nope. Of course I don't. I can actually build this up. I just need, those beast stuff included. Beast, stone, and then whatever that is. Or fish and magic. If I put that on, it'll pretty much cover everything. I don't have enough of that. God damn it!